Check. Yeah. There was a little boy who had these digital toys. He'd kill off all of his joy and leave him always annoyed. Destroyed everything he enjoyed to the point he can never rejoice. No choice, he's a mainframe slave with a brain powered by games. With violence but guns, grenades, arcades is where he stayed and played. Till the morning came that became mother to reclaim. It's a shame he cannot maintain or explain how he got addicted. All he knows is he is gifted in his twisted little mind. Just another lost kid living generation Y, where their lives running by. Everything starting with I, 'cause it's me, me, me. Either that or I will die. I this and I that, make reality a lie. Just another lost kid living generation Y, where their lives running by. Everything starting with I, 'cause it's me, me, me. Either that or I will die. I this and I that, make reality a lie. I this, I that, with no eye contact, no real ties on that. You will die on max. You rely on apps to get you through your day, get your high on caps, like you're locked up in a safe, rapping in caps. I get in the picture, no backdrops. How would you play on the blacktops when you could play on your laptop, or you could chat talk playing some black ops? All of a sudden it crack drops. Oh shit, still got your PlayStation, where you will stay stationed till your whole day's wasted. Just another lost kid living generation Y, where their lives running by. Everything starting with I, 'cause it's me, me, me. Either that or I will die. I this and I that, make reality a lie. Just another lost kid living generation Y, where their lives running by. Everything starting with I, 'cause it's me, me, me. Either that or I will die. I this and I that, make reality a lie. I am living in the future, all I see is computers. All these first person shooters make nerds like me not the losers. I can't be an accuser when I'm the biggest abuser. On the topics of electronics, I'm